getting an ID yet? Who would you like it to be?
What do you mean?
Looks like Johnny Foreman, but the shape is in, you can't tell.
Yeah, that's Froman.
Did you check this?
Yeah, didn't count it, but there's thousands of dollars.
Bonamo?
Yeah, Bonamo. I gotta peel his hide. Bring him in.
This is outrageous. I told you my client was available for questioning, and he is, but this manhandling is inexcusable.
Sit down. Take it easy. Come on.
Your client is under arrest for the murder of Johnny Froman.
What's he talking about? Who's this Johnny Froman?
Froman, as if you don't know, is a professional gunsel who was found in your car, dead.
My car was stolen.
Bull. Item. We have two witnesses who have seen the body and identified it positively as Froman. Those same witnesses place Froman as the man who came out of room 453 seconds after the murder. Now, needless to say, those witnesses are under wraps. And this time there is no bait that can bring them out. Che, tie Froman into that room, the room where the murder weapon was found.
Our crime lab examined wooden matches found near the murder weapon. There were traces of earwax on them. Matched the earwax found in the deceased. Froman was the man in room 453, no question.
Well, Froman drowned, didn't he? Accidental death.
You know our county coroner, Dr. Bergman? Doctor, item two, please.
Froman was dead or unconscious before the car even went in the water. There was a bruise on the back of his head, evidence of severe concussion. Nothing in the car could have done that. Further, no signs of drowning. No foam in the nose and mouth. No bluish tinge in the skin color. No lividity in neck and face.
And finally, item three. Dano?
We found an attaché case with Froman. Mr. Bonamo's fingerprints were all over it. Plus $10,000 in small bills.
He's all yours, Che. The last nail. Drive it home.
The money was water-soaked, but we were able to raise prints on more than half the bills, mostly Mr. Bonamo's.
Okay. The DA wants you badly, almost as badly as I do. Maybe you can make a deal with him to cop a plea, but not with me. I just wanted you to see a beautiful lock. Kono, book him. Murder one.
No! McGarrett, I didn't do it.
Can you refute the evidence?
No, but I didn't do it. It's a frame.
Oh, frame. I was waiting for that golden word.
Get him out of here!
I warned you not to hold out on your attorney. Barry, I'm resigning. I'll give you 24 hours.
Don't quit on me.
Get a new lawyer, but that's
it's a frame.